I am very excited about the new building and the opportunity it provides for our program. It provides us with the ability to extend a lot of our research work into areas that we haven't been able to get into before. To be able to demonstrate the concept of sustainability in our laboratories, in the building itself, and in the way we consume energy in the building. We are employing many energy generation technology in the building for two purposes. One is to actually power the building, but also to support our research program. So, for example, three types of fuel cells that will provide power, but also support a lot of our research work in renewable energy and alternative energy sources, fuel cells specifically in this case. We're also using geothermal PV with many solar panels that will be on the roof of the building. We also are, we will have a small number of vertical windmills that also will be used to support also the energy generation in the building, but primarily to support our research work in this area. We also have a lot of work in the biomass area, how we can convert waste to energy, and that would be one of our labs that would also generate energy for the building itself. So the building will have a microgrid. Microgrid meaning that we're actually running our own power generation system that connect all of those power sources to be able to provide us power in the building, and supporting our research work and also tremendously reducing our footprint in this area. It is fantastic for us here at RIT to take part in that transformation that's taking place. We are, with our educational program, I feel like we are paving the way for many, many others to actually follow similar pattern in terms of energy educational systems.